Hey, yo, what's good with it, y'all? It's your boy, Mistah Wilson, and you are now tuned in to Wilson Block 100 Radio. And check it out, man. Lil Wayne dedicates a song to Donald Trump. Okay? And I know that's how I'm wording it, but you know, it's simply, yo, Lil Wayne just drops a new song just after being pardoned by outgoing Donald Trump, okay? And Wayne was recently granted clemency of federal weapons charges stemming from a 2019 incident at a Miami airport, okay? Less than 2 days after Trump pardoned Lil Wayne, the rapper has released a new song that seems to address the federal weapons charges from which he was granted clemency. In Ain't Got Time, Wayne's lyrics seem to reference a December 2019 incident at Miami Opa-locka Executive Airport, during which authorities discovered weapons and marijuana aboard Wayne's private aircraft. And then, you know, he's got his lyrics in there. He also references late rapper Juice WRLD. Wayne does not directly mention Trump or the pardon itself. Listen to the song, which features Fouché below. Okay. And we about to go ahead and get into this song. Me personally, it sounded kind of weird, but I thought, hey, let's go ahead and play the song and you tell me what you think. Okay, let's go ahead and hear it. Ain't Got Time. And when we get back, we're going to finish the article. It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. Wilson Block 100 Radio, son. Don't go nowhere.
Full of vanilla flying over chocolate mountains. I stare at the Pacific while I'm smoking on a kilometer. The feds, they hot on us, 100 on a thermometer. They raided my private plane. I went got one that's more private. R.I.P. Juice WRLD, wrote that on two cups. Pour out a little juice for him. Shit gave me goosebumps. Nigga been through too much. Looking in the rear view to see the future. And that just don't sit right. Nothing like I can't die from doing me. FBI arrest me, why they can't help me, so they just screw with me. I just try to hide. Sometimes it's hard to find time to be the good guy and still be someone. Enjoy my good time more than sometimes. And I just hope I don't get time, cause I ain't got time. I was high as fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I am it, I can't live when I think too much on my mind. I don't get high, I got high. I was high as fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I admit I can't live when I think too much. But sometimes I'm at home and I gotta focus. I told babe someday I could be gone and you might have to post up. Fuck what I'm talking about, I run my mouth too much. Got too much on my mind, think about too much. Till it's our time to shine, then the clouds blew up. She said you better lock me down before they lock you up. And that just don't sit right. Living like I can't die, codeine in me. Just look through my girl contacts, I don't know what she's seeing me. I just try to hide. Sometimes it's hard to find time to be the good guy and still be someone. Enjoy my good times more than sometimes, but I just hope I don't get time cause I ain't got time. I was high as fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I admit I can't live when I think too much on my mind. I don't get high, I got high. I was high as fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I admit I can't live when I think too much.
Can't get a plane off the ground off of sometimes. But even the weeds get to bask in the sunlight. Are you really listening or waiting for the punchline? Is anyone listening or waiting for the punchline? I just don't have the time. Cause your flash don't blink your eye. My head not screwed on right. But I think I'm living right. But some shit just don't sit right. Some shit just don't sit right.
Living like I can't die, codeine to me. Just look through my girl contacts, I don't know what she's seeing me. I just try to hide. Sometimes it's hard to find time to be the good guy and still be someone. Enjoy my good times more than sometimes, but I just hope.
Okay, yes, sir. Welcome back to Wilson Block 100 Radio. That was the song Ain't Got Time with Lil Wayne, okay? And yo, man, personally, man, I just don't know. I mean, it wasn't a terrible song, but yo, man, how do niggas just get away from what really sounds good in music, okay? I mean, yo, it just sounds kind of way out, okay? Lil Wayne pleaded guilty to one count of illegal possession for firearm. Okay, we don't give a fuck about all that, okay? Prior to receiving the full presidential pardon, Wayne was facing up to 10 years, okay, in some old shit. And in a tweet published on Thursday, January 21st, Wayne thanked both the former president and his attorney for his work in securing the pardon, okay? I want to thank President Trump for recognizing that I have so much more to give to my family, my art, and my community. I also want to thank the lawyer for working so diligently to secure another chance for me, okay? So he wrote, love, okay? And it's your boy, Mr. Wilson, Wilson Block 100 Radio. Big shout out, Lil Wayne. And until next time, I'm out.